Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all.
Too many things going on, I can't keep track of them all. From people dropping a bomb, to people putting up walls. I feel like life is on hold, perception stuck in a vault. I know that time can heal all, but how much time till we fall? It's awfully chilly outside, when there's no shelter to hide. When everything is a lie, you'll find that out in some time. But when the things on your mind are all considered a crime, communication aside, we'll all just fight till we die.
Is this an argument, or just the start of it? Either way, I don't wanna be a part of it. Can I just get some space? I don't have the heart for this. I can't be picking up the pieces, fixing scars from this. Is this an argument, or just the start of it? I wanna drive away so I can be so far from it. I wanna find a place where no one breaks their promises. Or maybe drown myself in something that is bottomless. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all.
I know that things seem bad, but they could be much worse. There's always someone else who has a greater curse, a greater thirst, a hunger, pain, and mercy. Just find whatever you got and try to be thankful first. I wanna feel again, I need a couple friends. I never really understood just how the story ends, but I can feel it's tense, don't know the consequence. The volatility of life, my only confidence.
Is this an argument, or just the start of it? Either way, I don't wanna be a part of it. Can I just get some space? I don't have the heart for this. I can't be picking up the pieces, fixing scars from this. Is this an argument, or just the start of it? I wanna drive away so I can be so far from it.
Kami melihat Nabila Maharani sebagai figur milenial dengan talenta musik yang berkualitas, menarik PT Citra Web Digital Multisolusi untuk menjalin kerjasama melalui brand Citra House, kata Aditya saat diwawancara. Adit panggilan akrabnya. Berharap agar kerjasama ini akan semakin meningkatkan brand awareness untuk PT CDM umumnya dan brand Citra House khususnya di kalangan milenial. Itulah berita pertama. Lanjut ke berita selanjutnya. Baru-baru ini Triswata kedapatan memanggil sayang kepada Nabila Maharani dalam sebuah video di kanal YouTube Trisna Suaka Official. Video tersebut dinilai berhasil menjawab rasa penasaran para penggemar terkait hubungan Nabila Maharani dan Triswaka. Dalam video tersebut terlihat Nabila Maharani dan Triswaka sedang makan malam di sebuah tempat makan. Secara spontan Triswaka memanggil Nabila Maharani dengan panggilan sayang. "Ayang balik dulu ke Jogja," ucap Triswaka dalam video YouTube Trisna Suaka Official beberapa waktu lalu. Unggahan video tersebut mengundang banyak komentar dari para penggemarnya. "So sweet banget dengernya Bang Tri panggil Kak Nabila ayang. Semoga langgeng sampai pelaminan ya Trisna," tulis komentar via Oktaviani. Terbaru, Nabila Maharani mengunggah pesan menyentuh melalui akun Instagram pribadinya @nabilaamw, Sabtu 30 April 2022. "Hidup adalah tentang mengambil kesempatan dan mensyukuri apa yang kamu miliki. So, jangan buang waktumu untuk merasa buruk. Berbahagialah cinta," tulis Nabila Maharani. Unggahan Nabila Maharani tersebut mengundang respon dari sejumlah penggemarnya. Salah satunya akun Instagram @ocha_trisna_jurne. "Saya sangat bersyukur bahwa Anda adalah bagian dari kebahagiaan saya dan akan selalu untuk waktu yang sangat lama. Mari lebih bahagia, tolong jaga dirimu dan biarkan dirimu bahagia juga. I love you." tetap sehat dan waras Aa'ab Nabila sayang. Cantik sekali, Masya Allah. Tulis-tulisnya mengomentari pesan Nabila Maharani.